Just last night, I got this release from the Fulani Nationality Movement, saying that God has given them this land, Nigeria, and that they have the right to live anywhere, and until the colony is established, there will be no rest in Nigeria. And they are calling on all Fulanis across West Africa to come to Nigeria with arms for this holy war. When a prophet speaks, listen. Please listen. This was a communique that came on the 3rd. I never saw it, but God spoke to me. This came last night. Well articulated.